should have written Dad to let you know that I was coming home. I've been gone so many years, I didn't realize you had a phone. I saw your cattle coming in, the water looking mighty fat and slick. I saw Fred at the service station, told me that his wife was awful sick. We had heard my record on the radio, oh well, it's just another song. But I got a hit recorded, and it'll be out on the market for too long. I got this ring in Mexico, and no, it didn't cost me quite a bunch. I guess I'm looking kind of pale. If you didn't know me better, Dad, you'd think that I'd just gotten out of jail. No, we don't never call them beer joints. Nightclubs are the places where I work. We meet a lot of people there, and know there ain't no chance of getting hurt. I'm sorry that I couldn't be here with you all when Mama passed away. I was on the road, and when they came and told me it was just too late, I drove by the grave to see her. Boy, that really is a pretty stone. I'm glad that Fred and Jan are here. It's better than you being here alone. Well, I knew he was gonna ask me who the lady is that's sleeping in the car. That's just a girl who works for me, and man, she plays a pretty mean guitar. We worked in San Antonio last night, and she didn't even have the town address. She drove me down from Nashville, and to tell the truth, I guess she needs the rest. Well, Dad, I gotta go. We got a dance to work in Cartersville tonight. Let me take your number down, I'll call you, and I promise you I'll write. Now you be good, don't go chasing all those pretty women that you know. And by the way, if you